Hello guys, me Carson today, CapcornFF, and welcome to another edition of Forza Horizon 5 Career Mode. So, I haven't done this game in a while, so bear with me. I'll try to explain it to the best of my ability, so here it is. We're at La Cantera Rally Course in Mexico, so lots of rally courses and races to be exact. So, to be honest, the AI difficulty hasn't changed, especially highly skilled to expert range. But I still keep winning races though, so. Yeah, I edited out the parts where I crashed or spun out. So, you won't see any of that because I don't want to waste you guys' time, but it is what it is. Yeah, just like usual.
Medium left.
Just
then easy right.
Learning my knowledge of rally racing, and it has been that bad, you know. And I might get a few second and third place finishes out of it, but yep, it's just that rally racing can be a little bit intimidating if you don't know what you're doing, but yep. And I believe that when I do these rally races, I just stay on the course, like, don't go in the sand or the grass to be exact, and that's the only way to improve your lap times, you know, and I'm fortunate enough to win them races, and it comes easy to me, you know, and that's just Forza Horizon 5, so. And to be exact, I don't have an Xbox Game Pass, so I'll just move on and do the other races and do it from there.
Medium left.
So, yep.
Followed by hard left.
Oh, I'm a little bit tired. Yeah.
This will
probably be the only YouTube video that I upload today. But I do have some other ones for Hot Wheels, so I just don't want to corrupt the files and lose my files. So, yeah. We're at the end of the rally race, so I'll just stop commentating here, so make happen FF. Hope you all have a great day, and peace out.
More challenges. Everyone knows we're the most technically skilled, but if we want to win this thing, we're gonna have to get airborne. Okay, watch out for tight corners and dangerous blind crests. You should be able to cut some of them. The corners, I mean, probably not the blind crests. 5, 4, go! Easy left. Red. Easy left. Into medium left. Onto bridge. Medium right. Into hard left.
hard right. Easy right. Medium left. Flat out. Into jump, maybe. Hard right. Hard left. Into square right. Onto bridge. Easy right. Then medium left. Medium left. Easy left. Into easy right. Medium right. Into medium left. Square left. Easy left. Medium right. Medium left. Crest, hard right. Medium left. Medium right. Hard right. Hard left, then hard left. Hard right. Easy left, into medium left. Hard left. Medium right. Medium left, into easy right. Easy right, followed by bridge. Flat out. Medium left. Crest, into easy left. Flat out. Easy right, then easy left. Hard left. Medium right. Then medium right. Medium left. Finish ahead.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Five, four, three, two, one, go! rock art run. Thousands of years of Mexican culture. Which you won't be able to look at because you'll be busy with tight corners, hairpins, and jumps. Sorry. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Enough messing around, superstar. Time to settle who's the greatest racer on Apex Predators. See you at the starting line, and may the best driver win. Bridge. Easy left into hard right. Easy left.
Hard right. Hairpin left. Hard right. Press, followed by medium left. Medium left, into medium right. Medium left, into hairpin right. Press, then medium left. Hard right. Jump, followed by hairpin left. Easy left, into easy right. Jump. Medium right, into crest. Medium left, into medium left. Jump, into hairpin right. Medium left. Flat out. Hairpin left. Press. Medium right. Into medium right. Press. Medium left. Into hairpin right. Left into medium right. Hairpin left. Press into hard left. Easy right, then crest. Easy left, finish.
Thank you. Apex Predators for the win!
Nice driving, but it's not done yet.
You know, I thought I would be mad, but I'm not. Muy bien, superstar. Let's see what you can do with this.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.